I'm gonna climb the inside of this tunnel.
Recording.
This was a really hard part. I had to reach my foot really far forward in order to get to the next foothold.
Shit, this is badass.
Skill.
That is correct.
It definitely looks like I added a special effect, but that is just dust particles in the air.
You're halfway through, a little bit more than halfway.
Yeah. I'm gonna be so sore after this.
Hell yeah.
Holy crap. This is really physically tough. Done.
Cool.
Oh. Got it. Wow.
Wow.
That was badass.
You've done that before.
No, I haven't.
Holy shit.
That was so hard. Oh my god.
I'd grade that a B1/2. That was an on-site.
This route was very physically demanding, especially on my hip flexors from when I'd have to lift up my feet and place them on the far footholds, and on my hamstrings to push against the wall and keep me supported. Also very difficult on my shoulders because of all the pushing, and on my core because of all the twisting that could have happened that I resisted.
In my recording, I said it was a V1/2, but after thinking about it, I'm a lot taller than the average climber, 6'3", so a shorter climber would not have as easy a time reaching for those really far footholds. For that reason, I'm making this a V2.